What? Dark spirits torment this land.
The hair gets longer, the nails grow, even when the corpse is cold. I've seen it myself.
That's not true.
You think what? There's a bit of life left in someone long dead. No, it's the fumes in the body. Odors grow.
Thank you.
to escape by any means they can. Eivor, my muscle-banded friend! There's a nest of Wigman's men just here. We're going to pick it clean.
Every last one.
The fewer lice in the bush, the less itchy the pussycat. That's how I see it.
How did you come to join Zoma's army?
I'd been in England for ages before Guthrum, Ivar, Ubba, smuggling under the eyes of Saxons and Danes alike. I lied, stole, had my nose broken. Life wasn't easy, but it taught me how to bear the pain. I just laughed it away. When Zoma took me in, she saw more than a smuggler in me. I was useful to something greater than myself. Useful to her vision.
In a world where few saw you as worthy of trust, she's one who did.
Right. And I love that about her. I love everything about her.
You seem to bring life and spirit to this clan. Does Zoma feel the same?
If I knew what was going on in another person's head, I'd find life dreadful and dull. But Zoma seems to enjoy my company.
In what way?
Her own way. Just not in the way I'd like. Painful truths are easy to bear when you can laugh, you see. Delight in the face of suffering is an act of rebellion.
What do you think of Soma's other warriors? Galen and Leif?
Oh, Leif's got that raw animal pull. Every time I see him, I want him to climb me like a tree and nest in my armpits. He brays about being honorable, but I've never met a man of honor who starts a fire just to be praised for putting it out. And Galen, he broods like it's an art form. He's got this self-importance that is just so charming.
We could talk all day, but these Saxons may fly from their nest.
You and I should take a closer look. My men will hang back and come running if things go sideways. Fighting beside you should bring a thrill. Happy I can see it up close.
Don't get too close. I might black your eye or bruise your head.
You'd lose your elbow before the bruise is shot.
Survey the area, Sunan. This area is off limits. I've torn through this fort before.
On your own? Must be quite a story. Let's see how they've recovered since you left.
You fought very well, Bienna.
Is that how you flirt, Eivor?
Is that how I what?
Easy now, Drengir. I'll see you back in Grand Bridge.
Something is wrong.
All right, just a little break.
Hailstorm. He cannot be allowed to keep spewing.
Did you sail through a storm? You never mentioned.
Eivor! A fine day for being out, no?
Soma said I would find you here, Leif. What's your plan?
We're ridding the world of a priest who spouts praise for the Elderman and funnels tithes into Wickman's coffers. So the plan is this. We sneak in, gut the priest, and return to Soma. That will get Wickman steaming.
How did you come to join Soma's army?
We came to England together, sailing under Guthrum. The Great Summer Army, the Saxons called us. When Guthrum left for Wessex, Soma stepped forward to lead. Something I would have liked to do myself.
What would you do if you were the Jarl of Granbridge?
I would run the city my own way. I would not give Birna and Galen's opinions equal weight.
Do you not trust them?
I wouldn't say that. It's more. Birna's boots are stuck in the mud, and Galen's are in the sky. If death were bearing down upon us, I worry neither would have what it takes to carry us through.
You were there when Guthrum made Soma the steward of Granbridge. How did that feel?
Good fortune for her. When Soma took hold, the silver started flowing and the people started dancing. She knows straight. I do wish I'd been bold enough to put myself forward, to take on the burden and honor of running a city. But that's beside the point. Soma is my Jarl's corner, and I'm her sworn man. No act of any gut will change that.
As a master shipbuilder, what does your work require?
Patience and love. I know each of our vessels as a parent knows their child. But building ships needs silver too. The hard wood, the tough fabrics, the expensive paints. The yellow I use, for instance, that must be imported. A high price for a happy color. I'm certain that's why someone stole my paints some weeks ago. Blasted thief.
Good conversation, Leif. Now let's take down Wickman's man.
Too right, too right. Wickman's whelp awaits his reward. My warriors will distract the Saxon forces at the gate. You and I will find the priest.
Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me, brother! Ah,
wait for the I'll try something new. I'll go. Keep your voice now.
Side here.
Priest is in the church.
Suffer!
Place is all mine!
Well, I may be a heathen in the Saxon's eyes, but this church is lovely. I know good craftsmanship when I see it. This priest's lies will not poison the Shire anymore. We should leave.
Thor lends me strength.
Out in thickets, dog.
I want to talk to you.
Hang on.
Hmm.
Well struck. We made short work of Wickman's man.
That we did. You've proven yourself an asset to us. I'll see you back in Grandbridge.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction.
raise my hood here.
What if Soma is just cursed with bad luck?
Soma has only ever pleased the gods. Deserting her now, breaking your oath, that is what will bring us ill luck.
Celestine!
Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out again and again until Soma found me. Naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me. Humbled as I was, I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. Then Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another, tightly. I know I can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
What do you think of the others, Leif and Birna?
Leif? He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna, well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her, irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
I'm eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats.
Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Eivor. The red enemy of the branch will make quick work of these legs.
Visited upon them all. Leave no house unburnt. This is what they get for helping Rand Grandbridge from Soma. For Lick King Elderman Wickman's boots.
Wait up.
God damn you!
Not the rat, guessing.
Of burning roof thatch and a heavy sapphire.
Should have removed rubbings!
Thank you.
Now that was something. Wickman is sure to take notice.
You stamped and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drengar.
Let's keep our eyes open.
Hello, and welcome. Yes, this is a good look. Always bring the strangest things. all done.
I have to go. See you soon.
You'll get nothing out of me. Nothing!
Insects like you would not be crawling out of the muck. Eivor, the plan worked. One of Wigman's captains caught him sniffing around Eurolyponte. Remember, you don't need to kill him. Have fun. I'll be planning our next move in the Longhouse.
Little boy, where is your daddy hiding?
Godless heathens. Grandbridge is a province of Lord Wigman of Walden. The city is rightfully his.
Poor soldier. Doesn't know what heathens do to men of God like him. Hasn't heard the stories, it seems.
We can educate him. Look at those ham hands. Could make a nice pair of gloves.
And his heart. A heart that beats in a lad like this. Feed a family of six for a week.
Let's cut his throat now and water the orchards with his blood.
No, sweet lord, no! No, no! He's on the Isle of Ely, Elderman Wigmund, in the monastery, I swear!
Thought that would take till the next morn. Let's tie him up and let him rot away.
Oh, fucking Dane halfwits! The Lord will smite you from this land, all of you! May God have mercy on—
That home-thieving snake might have cast a curse on us. I couldn't risk it.
Christians don't curse.
Wickman's on the Isle of Ely. I'll tell Soma what we've learned.
Eivor, what did Wigman's little man have to tell us?
Wigman is at the monastery on the Isle of Ely.
Hiding among the church mice. I'll need to plan our attack. But I won't face him while the traitor he commands is still under my roof. So what have you learned?
Your secret tunnel had many footprints nearby, and its mouth was painted with a yellow mark. Whoever betrayed you, they did so by marking the tunnel entrance, then opening the way to let the Saxons in. I already know who I suspect.
Your instinct must be strong if you're so quick to choose. So who is the traitor?
Garlin betrayed you.
Are you certain?
I need more time to think.
Of course. Feel free to search the Shire for clues, and speak to anyone you wish.
I'll take on all comers!
Eivor, this is a surprise.
I was wondering. Why were you at death's door when Soma found you?
I left my clan to pursue my vision. I don't remember much. The sacred plants addled my memory. But I was hungry for more visions. You may not understand, but Soma does. She knows the gods have a plan for me, and that following it is worth any risk.
Did you see anything odd when the attack began?
I did. I saw a wave of Saxons appear in the heart of Grandbridge, as if by magic. Odd as wings on an eel. I fought ragged to the brink of death from one night to the next. You saw the end of it. Wolves almost took me.
The visions you've had about you and Soma, how do you interpret them?
A piercing question. I believe it means that Soma will lead me to greatness, however difficult. That she is linked to my destiny.
I'm trying to find who betrayed Soma to the Saxons. I could use your help.
I wish I could help. The night of the attack, I was meditating on the shore, far from prying eyes. I was alone that night. And until Saxons appeared, I didn't see anything out of the ordinary. I hope that's enough. Eivor, you look like the wind has fled your sails. What's going on?
I was wondering. How did you feel when Guthrum named Soma the steward of Grandbridge, and not you?
If being honorable were easy, we would have no evil men. It is something I wanted, sure. But I'm a man of honor, above all.
You said your yellow paint was stolen before the attack.
Aye. And yellow is not an easy pigment to mix, let alone acquire. I was furious it was stolen.
I found your yellow paint barrel near the river.
Did you? It was stolen from my workshop not long ago.
I found it on the riverbank. It was empty. Leif, someone showed the Saxons the Longhouse Tunnel. Where were you when the attack started? What were you doing?
When the fighting started, I was in my workshop, decorating a sail for our allies in Grimsby. Without my yellow paint. By the time Soma gathered me to retreat, the city was under attack from within. I was nowhere near the tunnel. Nowhere.
Not the regular sunbeam I've come to know. Something weighing on you?
I was wondering on a few things. What happened the night of the attack?
The people were at peace. A beautiful night, fog and all. Then came the Saxons all around, and Soma roaring like a great bear. When she called a retreat, we ran for the longboats, aiming to regroup in the swamps. It was an ambush, no more, no less.
You were a smuggler, Some would say that's not a trustworthy past.
And water is wet. What a surprise. I'm an opportunist. I see a chance, I take it. It's helped Soma so far. She knows what I am, what I was. But she trusts me. Who would better know the difference between a joke and the truth?
It must ache to serve under someone you love so deeply. One who doesn't love you back.
Some days the pain hits hard. I need to press my hand into my heart to keep it from digging through my chest.
Someone in the city led the Saxons through the Longhouse Tunnel. When the fighting started, where were you?
Drinking with my warriors in the Longhouse. When the Saxons came, I fought. I couldn't have shown anyone the tunnel. Eyes were on me all day and night.
These bags of Bienas, packed for a long journey.
You're back again, Sunbeam!
I need to get going.
Did you find enough clues around Grantbridgeshire? Are you ready to choose the traitor?
Leif told me his yellow paint had been stolen.
Yellow is a troublesome color to make. He was upset when his stores were stolen.
I found an empty barrel of yellow paint beside a longboat launch. Yellow paint was used to mark a boat the night of the attack.
An odd time for a fresh coat of paint. But that's his work, is it not?
Leif told me he was working in his shipyard the night of the attack.
The shipyard is exposed, and far from the tunnel entrance. Not the ideal man to lead Saxons into the city.
Leif wishes he had stepped up to lead, and to be where you are now.
Leif has a celebrated place in my clan. As a shipbuilder, he is without peer, and he knows I know this.
Leif disagrees with how you run Grantbridge.
This city thrives under me, as a bustling port for his longships, for instance.
Birna is in love with you. Unanswered love is a volcanic emotion.
Birna has always been unpredictable. But she's a warrior grown. She does not let her emotions guide her actions.
Birna used to be a smuggler, hardly an honorable life.
There is honor among even the lowliest of men. Danes know that better than most.
Birna was packed for a long journey the night of the attack.
You think she wanted to leave us?
I think she was prepared to leave, that's certain. Birna was drinking in the longhouse when the attack began. Others can attest to that.
Hardly the behavior of someone expecting an attack.
Garland puts his visions above everything, to the point of fanaticism.
Visions are like clouds. Each person sees a different meaning in the shape, and Garland sees an important meaning.
Garland told me he was near death when you found him and saved his life.
Yes, people thought him cursed. He was adrift in deep water. But don't we all deserve a guide back to the shallows?
Leaf disagrees with how you run Grandbridge.
This city thrives under me.
Your secret tunnel had many footprints nearby, and its mouth was painted with a yellow mark. Garland had no alibi. No one can place his location on the night of the attack.
He's an odd one, that man. But he is a man, not a toddler. He doesn't need a constant watch.
I need more time to think.
Of course. Feel free to search the Shire for clues, and speak to anyone you wish.
I have an iron stomach and a powerful thirst!
Thank you. Greetings, mighty Eivor! I would join my axe to yours!
Lady Eckhart!
Join your blade to mine. Let ring the sword song this day.
Can I help you with something else?
I was wondering. You told me you often disagree with Soma's orders.
I do. But I follow them. It's my duty to this clan, to my Jarl's Kona. A man's honor comes from his acts, not his wishes.
How did the night of the attack play out from your view?
I was working in the shipyards. Next thing I knew, the city was burning from the inside. Then Soma led our retreat.
I should be going.
You return.
I was wondering. I should be going. Hale, did you see anything strange on the night before the attack?
I saw someone run from the outskirts of Grant Bridge to the shore, just before the fighting started. Too dark to see who.
See my wares. Your skill has improved. Finish looking around. Nothing else? All done.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Did anything strange happen before the attack on Grandbridge?
I saw two Saxons riding past the city while I was on guard. One to the Meldburn Monastery and one toward Utbeg Camp. I think they were messengers. I didn't think anything of it since they weren't coming here.
Can I help you with something else?
I was wondering. I should be going.
Your return.
I was wondering. I should be going. Have a look, Sunan.
You, Dane, come closer.
What do you want?
You look to be a good fighter, but do you dare to face the greatest battle you will ever know?
Of what do you speak?
I speak of a terrible and monstrous incorporeal power whose name is feared across these lands. Fergal the Faceless, the most fearsome flighter in all of Grantbridgeshire.
Oh.
A flighter? Is that all?
Fergal the Faceless has silenced doubters before. Will you challenge him?
I will face the Faceless.
My God, you are braver than most. Or perhaps more foolish. Come, I will give you a key. This key unlocks Fergal's lair, which you see now before you.
That is a house.
No, no. It is a den of nightmares, a pit of death from which few have ever escaped unharmed.
By words. Unharmed by words.
Go. Go now. And God be with you.
A new victim? What fool dares to challenge the might of Fergal the Faceless?
Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor of the Raven Clan? My next meal. Are you prepared to be eviscerated with words?
I think I will survive.
I am Fergal the Faceless, and I am clever and strong. But you're not. You're ugly and weak, and you're a big, smelly coward. You're probably too scared to even face me, now that I think about it.
Sorry, have you started?
Yes, obviously. I said you're probably too scared to face me.
It's the weakest attempt I have yet heard to disgrace me.
Ah, you think you can win with rhyme, do you? Well, if you like to rhyme, listen this time. I'm very brave. My flighting is grave. I'm not a knave, and it's victory that I really crave. Your tongue is fat. You're a sprat. You whine like a little brat. And we are in a spat.
Says the flighter who hides in a hole like a rat.
Oh, you've made a terrible mistake. Be ready for my finishing blow. I am the best at flighting. I have got powerful skills. I'm strong as an ox and clever as a fox. I'm sharp as a dozen hawks. Let me show you my skills, and then you I shall kill dead with my skill.
While it's quaint that you think you can best me, I must say I don't think you will.
You... Just one moment. I need to think. Give me time.
Fergal the Faceless or Fergal the Wordless?
No, you get ready. The killing blow is... It's coming! It's...
Fergal? Hello?
Did you find enough clues around Grantbridgeshire? Are you ready to choose the traitor?
That's all the evidence I think we need.
You've been thorough. Who is the traitor?
Vyrna betrayed you.
Are you certain? This will be the hardest thing I have ever done. Stay close by me, Eivor. I will need you.
How do you plan to deal with this?
As a leader must. My family, my inner circle. Today we make sure what has happened to us will never happen again. We end Wigman's life. But not all together, for you cannot survive the winter with a rat in your larder. Birna. You betrayed me.
No. Wait. I could never. Never. My heart grew so warm here, in spite of the cold. You do not love me as I love you. But love is not possession.
You love me? You admire me?
Even under your blade. I would do anything to stay here with you. Anything.
You would do anything to get an edge. Say anything to spend one more day alive. It's how you served me so well. Leif. Galen. Take her away. I feel as if I have torn off my own arm.
Wigman deserves death, but killing him won't make your family whole again.
You think I don't know? This is for those who follow. To join me is to take an oath. To break it is to suffer. We make camp on the outskirts of the Isle of Ely. Join us there.
She carries the weight of leadership on one shoulder, and the bonds of her people on the other. Now that she's lost one, she walks lopsided. It will take years of toil to rebuild those bonds with her people. Yet she is unburdened now. Lyder. She is a leader, not a friend, Eivor. Her mistake was thinking she could be both.
Think you can swill with the best?
Ah, a thirsty foe. Down it faster than me, and you are the victor. Got a wager in you. Put your silver on the barrel. Oh, how exciting! Ha! We drink!
Skull!
You're going to start. Staggering already?
Shall we lock horns? Sink it faster than me, you are the winner. Man your horn! I'll take on all comers! Oh, such a skilled spiller! Ah, a thirsty foe. Down it faster than me, and you are the victor. Ha! We drink!
Come on, it's getting cold.
as long as she remains with bonds. The survivors ran into the fog, pursued by half the party, while the other bandits looted it. Ask about this lad, my friend. The guards here are vigilant. Let's see.
Keep our eyes open.
What?
Can't outrun me!
Over there!
Nice try! I don't do mercy!
Leave the swine!
The body was picked clean and valuables taken. No effort to cover the tracks. Bandit work, no doubt.
Can't win, Reaver!
Thank you.
fire!
Make me angry! I'll piss on your corpse! Can't outrun me! Stay away from me!
Yeah!
lost in hell by now.
They will have the lost souls of the dead to answer to.
I feel stronger already.
Soma.
Eivor, you're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget.
We all need someone in dark times. Now let's collect Wickman's head.
Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in.
Need your eyes, my friend.
He's hiding. At the summit of the hill, I can smell him.
I hope he likes the view. It's the best he'll ever see.
Lightning tingles my blood, Eivor. I hear the
voice. Shouldn't be seen here. A hood should work.
Wickman's name.
He doesn't leave this monastery alive.
Is that rat?
Valde in regno de gypsy faraoni.
I am going to skin him alive on sight.
Deus mosi et somniorum. We must use your storm.
I will tear his throat from his neck with my teeth.
God, what is it now?
Show me what lies ahead.
Come here!
Jesus, what's happening? The brush won't hide you.
Give me a hand with this.
Ah, near sure can be found.
did ya? I've ended in this shortcut.
Thank you.
him! Raider! Vikinger! Stop him! He means to erase me, to banish me from your minds. Fight in my name. Die for me. Die for me!
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles. But my name will live on.
The reputation of a good man never dies. Your name will soon be a curse.
So be it. The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere. Yield to us. Give us what we are owed. The trade, the riches, the legacy, all of it. Yield, yield, yield!
If your hell is real, I'm glad you'll get to see it.
We should return to camp, before I let go and burn this heap to the ground. Going forward, I must take care. Houses can be built anew, crops will return with time, but trust, that will take longer to repair.
But you have a new friend and ally in me and my clan, Soma. The end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. I know you're right. It's just... it's difficult to see that end when you're still in the storm's eye.
Prestis altalwe. Nisim forgivednis, ye cheeks furnan. Hei iswa blurfach, swa o elle, na werta ufce berta. Se uf beste boot, tar depte schelde.
Som ured thena com thurkje.
Garland, what are you doing?
We're at the mountain's peak, Soma. With room for one alone. So I claim this summit, Jarl's Corner. I claim Grand Bridge.
You fucking rodent, Garland. It was you. You let those Saxon insects into our home. You betrayed us.
It was preordained, Soma. Like the sunset. Like the bird's flight.
You coward. You let an innocent die in your place.
You have your sibling in the Bloodspring at your mercy. How could you waste your family so easily?
There is no river of blood deep enough to keep me from my destiny.
Only one verse of this song remains. It is my destiny to rule. It is your destiny to die. All of you!
We all have our one day.
You cannot thwart the gods! You cannot change destiny!
Destiny? If you kick a hornet's nest, it's not destiny when you get stung!
Get behind if you can!
Garland!
We're at the mountain's peak, Soma.
You fucking rodent.
It was preordained, Soma.
You coward. You let it-
You have your sibling in the Bloodspring.
There is no river of blood.
Only one verse of this song.
We all have our one.
My vision has come to pass. I stand at the mountain's peak.
You stand on the bodies of your brethren.
Thank you. Galen!
We're at the mountain's peak, Soma.
You fucking rodent, Galen.
It was preordained, Soma.
You coward.
You have your sibling in the Bloodspring at your mercy. How could you-
There is no river of blood deep enough to keep me from my destiny.
Only one verse of this song remains. It is my destiny to rule. It is your destiny to die. All of you!
We all have our one day.
Fling yourself from the mountaintop! Has come to pass. I stand at the mountain peak.
You stand on the bodies of your brethren.
You coward.
You have yours.
There is only one verse. We all.
Fling yourself from the mountaintop. Cling not to a place that isn't yours.
Fuck your prophecy, your lies.
The gods. You cannot change destiny.
Destiny? If you kick a hornet's nest, it's not destiny when you get stung.
You
and I folded you into my family! I trusted you!
Such a heavy price to pay for one so vile.
I climbed to the peak of the mountain. To my destiny.
Your vision took you as far as the mountain's peak, but there was only room for one to stand. I am the one standing.
Please, Soma. My life in the lap of the gods.
Leaf! Leaf, you're alive!
These wounds are deep. You're lucky to be breathing.
Not luck. Tactics. Evil men like to talk.
Let's get him back to the longboats. We're going home.
His wounds are deep, but he'll recover.
I should have guessed it was Galen. If I had trusted my instincts, if I had dealt with all this alone, or discovered him sooner.
Soma, forgive me. I followed my judgment as best I could. But I was wrong. I'm responsible.
We killed the wrong warrior, Eivor. A terrible truth that tastes of soot and ashes. Do not think I blame you. I held a blade. The decision was my own. Now, I must explain myself to my people.
The cost of war is always high, and victory can be sour. But you have your city back, and Wickmund is dead.
As may be all trust in me. After all, why should any trust me if I cannot trust my closest friends?
Trusting people by their words, their deeds, is as much as anyone can expect. But for you, it bit back like a rabid dog.
That's how I feel. Exactly. Thank you for standing at my side in this. You have my oath and my arm in the battles to come, Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Good. One day I may need them. the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news. This place is heavily guarded. Aid me, be my eyes. Zenith, guide me.
Hello there.
What do you have today? Have you got a contract for me?
Not only does this quest pay, but you get to have fun doing it. Probably. Beasts are much like bandits. They do not care for the law of the land. And they smell. Remember, this person needs to be dead. Not dead adjacent. Fully dead. Just think of the reward while you work. Keep you motivated.
I will see you later, friend.
Goodbye for now.